He just goes, oh, no, the problem's shields. Now, he played Bloodborne first, so how he knows shields are a problem, having only played that one and...
Hello, friends, and welcome to Let It Dry, Slappers Only. Now, as the title would imply, I'm only hitting things with my fists. And maybe throwing mushrooms, but mostly my fists. Weapons are for chumps.
From me. Then he rips off my jokey anecdote about Miyazaki in a boardroom meeting. Can you imagine being in the room when Hidetaka Miyazaki was looking at playtest footage of the previous games?
Oh, shit.
2.564 JOD. Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer in the power of the mushrooms.
Without mushrooms, there's no glory. There's nothing.
Alright, so this is new. Everything's on fire. How do I. Was I? Okay, so yeah, this is new. I see, I believe that... Did my guys get stolen? Not sure I can take any of these guys. Let me.
We look forward to seeing you again soon.
Huh? You've got something nice there, haven't you? Aha! These charts. Excellent. It's turned out well.
All right.
Thanks for waiting.
Bitch! Oh, hey, buddy. You don't slap as good as me. Sorry, was trying to text Lance, so... Gotta love that crit. Righto. Start with that house. Only one way to start the stuff right? Y'all. Aww. Lithium. Right. So, for those of you who just came in, I came home to find my base in fucking shambles, and this is one of the assholes who took stuff from me. So, you know, it's only fair. Though I'm pretty sure that that was the one who failed. Time for me to pick on somebody my own size. Or slightly bigger than me. People who have guns, maybe.
Thank you for riding with us today.
I'm probably gonna lose.
Here's the next track.
Who wants to fuck me now? What? Okay, so basically, when you're AFK, and when you're offline, other people can come and raid your base, and when they do that, you can go and raid them right back. As it turns out, I am not suited for the big leagues yet. Big leagues yet.
02.56.
I'm gonna go check and see if my fighters are still alive.
OBS needle sounds. Moving swiftly on.
Oh no, they're still there. Cool.
A masterpiece has been born.
Come back anytime.
Today is to reach floor 10. Probably won't, but I'll try. God, I wish it looked like her. She's pretty. So, who's everybody in the stream doing tonight? So I apparently went backwards. I've got a bit better at fighting Buzzsaw bastards. Keep your body lowered as you're moving forward. Balance, reject you. Right foot, left foot. Now go even faster. And as you're moving backwards, keep your eyes on me. Do it for her. Do it again. Yes. Oh shit, we're done. Wait, what? Who? Oh, there. So I got really into this one YouTuber named H Bomber Guy. Apparently the H stands for Harris. He does this eclectic mix of video game reviews, movie reviews, movie and television, and also making fun of anti-SJWs like Sargon of Akkad. Oh fuck this girl. Oh no. She is no fun. Oh, and she's invisible too. Okay, so this is actually one of the enemy bosses who, as I understand, is fairly difficult. Oh yeah, definitely. Oh, shit. Nope. First time trying. Wait, did she just shoot herself? Well, I think I'm doing pretty well.
Offer now. See you next time.
That was not as bad as I thought it was going to be. I think the plan currently is to go in with more healing items. More healing items feels like the play. Also, hello new person, welcome to the stream. This is Let It Die, Slappers Only, where we only use our fists and also healing items and throwing things.
Welcome back.
Nothing goes wrong under my watch. Come back anytime.
So, the plan is I'm going to just chill on the first floor long enough to pick up plenty of frogs for me to chow down on. I'm going to go back and I'm going to beat some ass. Now let's do some shopping. Wait, I heard that kiddo. Where you got that frog? Where, froggy? Oh, hey, buddy. They're froggy. I hear hitting things. Gotta admit, this game does make me feel good about myself when I do well. Sure. Yeah, order. Was denied.
Mm-hmm.
Whew. Wait, that was supposed to be Hitler? I didn't see it. Wait, is Hitler an enemy in Let It Die? Cause I'm totally down to punch some Hitlers. I mean, I know he's also one of the vendors. Get naked.
It's turned out well. Thanks.
I mean, not all the time, but sometimes.
Come back anytime.
That might be primarily a you problem. I would make sure that there isn't like any. Oh, cool reward box. Oh, great, a hunter. That would have been a lot easier had I not gotten ganged up on. Oh well. Shame to waste some of my Oh, that did not heal as much as I thought it would. I should have stocked up on more of those. Am I going the wrong way? I might be going the wrong way. I'm fairly positive I'm going the wrong way.
Bringing superior sounds to your ears.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh, how I have been waiting for you. Hello, believer in the power of the mushrooms.
Yeah. Apparently double backs. Beautiful. I think I got lost again.
Yeah.
Look, yeah, so annoyed I feel about the wrong way. Right side, I'm not much worse off for it. This is great. Do I even need to do anything? Oh, yep, just here now. Why is this working? Oh. Where is she? Oh. Fuck you. Where are you? Second try. Fucking did it.
Nice one, senpai. Now that's what I call fucking entertaining.
I know that was one of the easier bosses, but damn, was that satisfying. Me now. Oh, this person. This person wants to fuck me now. The question is, why aren't they spawning up four at a time? I'm not fighting Jindai again right away. Fuck that.
Hold, really? Thank you so much. Strong decision making is key to survival in these parts.
That's the way I came. Pretty sure this is where I'm trying to go.
Ah!
Oh no. No, I need an elevator. Need an elevator bad. Oh shit, shit. Hey, buddy. Oh, okay. That's a thing. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh, what? Shit. A landmine. Are there any more of those fuckers? What does it even look like? Is that a tripwire or? That was not something I needed. Tell me there's an elevator, please.
Ah, those are the jackals. They are body collectors. I wouldn't get in their way if I were you. I know. They got cool-looking equipment. Good luck trying to get it off them.
No. Oh shit, is that a... Doesn't matter, slappers only. I'm salty though. I want that yo-yo. It's a fucking flamethrower yo-yo. That is fucking cool. The fact that it took them 3 hits to kill that guy. Unless he was dead the first one, it felt like, you know, showing off. What? Why? Come on. This isn't cool. Give me a way down. Why is there no elevator? Belly. An elevator, please. Please, love. I don't think I even progressed the plot. I think this is a side area. Shit. How about no?
Really? Thank you so much.
This was supposed to be a goddamn shop. Going down this road feeling bad, Lord. Going down this road feeling bad, Lord. Looks like when I'm done beating her up. And I am committed.
Welcome back. Really?
Basically, when you die, your character gets turned into an enemy they can beat up to get back. Or you can just pay a death medal and keep your guy.
I know you. I've got some real professional quality items in today. I'll see you around.
Much anger. In my belly. Get in my belly.
Ugly bitch!
Thank you. So what you doing, Dollface? Oh. And also, hello, other viewer who has been watching for some time, apparently. Sorry, I didn't see you come in, or I would have had commentary for you. Okay, maybe not good commentary, but commentary. Trap. That I have to fall for. That's fine. Here we go. Yep. Still only one at a time. Nope. As there are still no elevators.
Your death was your decision today. Well,
probably. Now, can I please get an elevator? Yes, an elevator exists. And I've spent 3 death medals. Not ideal. Expensive. Worth.
Sound.
bright side, I'm pretty sure I made it to floor 10, so we're gonna be reaching my goal for the stream soon. Oh no, that was floor 9. I'm gonna go back. I didn't put away things, and frankly, I was not prepared for that. Alright, so it's only a net loss of about 160 gold, so that's not too terrible.
Soon.
Entering the train depot.
Alrighty. Oh wait. Buying pants. I need to buy pants. Pants are essential.
Listen up.
The world. No, that's the wrong way. That was embarrassing. Oh great, another one of these fucks. I'm done streaming Let It Die for now.
Oh, I see. That's too bad. Sometimes such decisions are necessary, though. I understand.
yeah. I don't know. I might stream Inquisition. I'll use the restroom and get back to you guys.
Pump up the excitement. 02.5 JODEADOBS needle sound.
Oh shit, I got new things. I have a new attacker, so I'm going to go ahead and keep playing for just long enough to try her out.
Anytime.
Wait, did I just buy two different sets of pants instead of a helmet? Whoops.
Oh.
I'll definitely try to fight the boss at least once, though I can't imagine I'll do especially well.
Believe you made it this far, Senpai. This is your first big challenge on your way to the top.
Now, doll, are you ready to see some freaky ass shit? I'm not pressing this button till I know whether or not you are ready for some freaky ass shit. Actually, I think I will take a quick restroom break while I have a chance. Sorry about that. Had to use the restroom.
Looks like I got another new visitor. Pretty nice equipment you got there. I commend your choice of weaponry. But you know where you are, don't you? This is my turf, the first dawn of the Tower of Barbs. And guess what I do to visitors? Treat them as prey for DOD arms. You won't get this stamp from me without a fight.
Right. I am probably not going to get this the first time around.
Looks like you have to make your way to the first part of the trench this time. Let's try number four.
Press the wrong button. Fuck, I have to do the whole thing over again with lower HP. Actually not dead, just lowered HP. Oh shit. I think you would call this being close to the end. I'm firing in. Oh, shit, right. Aw.
Insurance offer now. See you next time.
Now that I remember what to do, I should be able to do this just fine. Oh, be right back.
T-shirt out of the dryer.
All right.
over here. Let's sharpen up as always.
That's more money than... Oh. And this is where I call it. Well, guys, thanks for listening in.